Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell you about the VIN number and chassis number of a vehicle. Every digit of the VIN number and chassis number says something about the vehicle. VIN number and chassis number consists 17 or 16 digit. Every digit of the VIN number says something about the vehicle. I will explain you what is the digit and what it says about the vehicle. Let's take an example. This is a VIN number of Volkswagen Jetta and it is the serial number of the VIN number. The first code indicates the country of manufacturing. It is a W, here it is W. The W indicates the vehicle is manufactured in German. Every country has a manufacturing code. That is W for German and S for England, J for Japan, 1 and 4 for USA and 2 for Canada. And these are the some example about the code of manufacturer or a code of country code of manufacturer. Then the second digit says about the manufacturer name. Every manufacturer has a unique code. That is V for Volkswagen, V for Volvo. And let's see some example here. That is A for Audi, B for BMW, S for Honda, A for Jaguar, D for Mercedes, N for Nissan, T for Toyota, B for Volvo, and B for Volkswagen also. Then the third digit says about the vehicle type. That means it says whether the vehicle is SUV, economic, or a hatchback car. The fourth digit says about the vehicle series number. That means it says the series of the vehicle. Let's say take an example. If Jetta have a three series, that is Jetta 1, Jetta 2, Jetta 3. The digit in fourth place says whether the Jetta is series 1, series 2 or series 3. Let's see some examples of series number. I will give you some example on Volkswagen Group vehicle. The letter A indicates the Jetta 2.T4DR and B indicates the Golf GL2DR. It also indicates the Passat 2.6 liter 4 motion and it is also Touareg V6. Then the C indicates the Jetta 4DR diesel or special edition W sunroof, and C indicates the GTI TDR Jetta 2.5 liter TDI package 2, and E indicates the Passat 2.0 3.6 liter transmission, and F indicates Golf GL 4DR. G indicates the Golf GLS 4DR, K indicates Jetta 2.T package 1, and L indicates a Touareg V6 W air suspension, M indicates Jetta 2.T package 2, and also M indicates a Touareg V8 W air suspension, N indicates Jetta 2.0T package 3, P indicates Jetta 2.5 liter value addition new Bentley Touareg V10 air suspension, R indicates Jetta 2.5 liter TDI 4DR, S indicates Jetta 2.5 liter TDI, T indicates Jetta GLI 4DR, W indicates Jetta GLI 4DR package 1, X indicates Jetta GLI package 2, Z indicates the Touareg V6 or V8 sport suspension. Then the fifth digit indicates the engine, type of engine used in this vehicle.
here is the O.
It indicates the type of engine used in this Jetta. Then some example of this code. E for 4 cylinder 1.6 liter 180 HP GTI. F for 5 cylinder 2.5 liter 150 HP Jetta. F also indicates V8 4.2 liter 35 HP. G indicates 5 cylinder 2.5 liter 150 HP Jetta. These are some examples of engine type. Then the 6th digit indicates the restraint or safety system of the vehicle. Here the 6th digit, that is 9, indicates the restraint or safety system of the vehicle. Which type of safety system attached with the vehicle? Then the 7th and 8th digit of the VIN number, that is 1 and K, which is placed in the 7th and 8th digit, indicates the model of the vehicle. For example, 1C indicates the new Bentley, 1J indicates the Golf GTI, 1K indicates the Jetta, 1Y indicates new Bentley convertible, C3C indicates Passat, 3D indicates the Phaeton, 7L indicates Touareg. That means the 1K here placed in the 7th and 8th digit position indicates the vehicle is, or the model of the vehicle is Jetta. Then in 9th place, it is the important digit of the VIN number or chassis number. This is called check digit of the VIN number. Every manufacturer has a unique style of designing the check digit. In North America, there is a special formula for designing or calculating the check digit. To calculate the check digit, we have to know about the weight of the letter in the letter or digits in the VIN number and the values of the letter present in the VIN number. First, the about the weight of the digit in the VIN number. First, the first digit of the VIN number indicates the, or the first number have a weight of 8, second is 7, third is the 6, fourth is the 5, fifth is 4, sixth is 3, and 7th is 2, 8th is 10, and 9th is 0, and the 10th is 9, 11th is 8, 12th is 7, 13th is 6, 14th is 5, 15th is 4, 16 is 3 and 17 is 2. Then we have to know about the values of letter present in the VIN number. That means here is the letter like W, B, W, M, K, A. These are the letters present in the VIN number. So you have to know the exact values of the letters present in the VIN number. Here is the example of values of the letter present in the VIN number. A is 1, B is 2, and C is 3, D is 4, and D, E is 5, F is 6, G is 7, and H is 8. Then after A, the J is 1, and K is 2, L is 3, M is 4, N is 5, P is 7, R is 9, and S is 2, T is 3, U is 4, V is 5, W 6, X is 7, Y is 8 and Z is 9. There are some letters missing in this list. These are the I, N, O and Q. Because as per the standard of ISO, we can use I, O, Q because these letters are similar with the 1 and 0. So the standard says we can use the I, O and Q for the bin number. So where in this list these three letters are missing, then how to calculate the check digit? The 10 digit indicates the model year, that is 9 for the Volkswagen Jetta. That means the 9 says the vehicle is made in 2009. Let's see some example of year. If the place of a 10 place is 1, then it is 2001. If it is 2, then it says 2002. If it is 3, it says 2003. If it is 8, then it says 2008. If it is 9, it says 2009. If it is A, it says it is 2010. Then the 11th digit of the VIN number, here is the 11th digit A, indicates the assembly plant of the vehicle. For example, M for Mexico, 4 for Curitiba, E for MDON, P for muscle. Then the digit from the 12th to 17th digit, that means 240793, indicates the sequential product number of the vehicle. In this topic I will give you some example of Volkswagen vehicle and Volkswagen engine, but every vehicle has a unique VIN number, but every VIN number says these things. Like a manufacturing country, manufacturer name, manufacturing assembly plant, year of manufacturing, all the things. If you have any doubt in VIN number or CHS number, you can ask me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube also. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. If you are watching in Facebook, please like my page. Thank you.